the challengers. At a combined weight of 497 pounds, Big E and Kofi Kingston. And their opponents, at a combined weight of 459 pounds, they are the undisputed tag team champions, the Wounded, Zinda, and Austin Theory, the Empire of Pain.
As a former tag champ myself, believe me when I say, these titles are in the sights of some top duos.
Uso has grown accustomed to owning a mountain of tag team gold.
But he's proven he can fly solo as well, Byron.
Yeah, classy. Not at all.
Time to play the game.
Behold the king. The king of kings.
Oh!
the ring. Turned that one around.
Yes!
Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Hard for the champ to fight back from this. And this is, well, it's not looking good.
If anyone can make a big comeback, you know it's John Cena.
Piercing through the opposition now.
You have the sense that fatigue is starting.
What a kick by Ziggler. The champ has it glazed over.
Looking for the victor. Two. New champ.
I'm here to show the world. I'm here to show the world.
Continental Championship, one of the most prestigious titles in all of sports entertainment.
Breaker!
Knee strike!
Boom!
He steers clear of contact.
Champ taking the worst end of the... Well scattered reversal there. Versatility from Rollins.
Uh-oh.
Striking down with the axe handle. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Rollins attacking his opponent in the corner. What's next? Rollins stopped.
Breaker just got busted up. He wasted no time kicking out there.
He didn't even let the ref start the count.
There's no way that was what Seth Rollins was expecting. He thought this match was his. Seth Rollins up the turnbuckles. Rollins! Nobody home! Ron Breaker setting him up for the military. Strength on display. This is absolutely incredible.
The military press into the power slam.
Another one bites the dust.
Wow, there it is. And Braun Breaker keeps the champion,
Braun Breaker.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won.
Find himself away from WWE and is now a main event star.
Tag team and Intercontinental Championship reigns 39. First run here at WWE. But now that the prodigal son has returned, Cody Rhodes has reached main event status.
Yeah, voices crying.
see heroes dying. I taste blood that's drying. I feel tension rising. I hear voices in my head.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds. His opponent from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds. He is the WWE Champion, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
Looking to end this, looking to put his opponent on Dream Street Crossroads.
We got the new champion.